Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Virus here. I'm back playing some Fortnite. I fucking hate Fortnite. You know I do, but, you know, whatever. This cocksucker told me to get on. Yeah. He wanted to only play five games or whatever. But, yeah, let's ready up and let's get this shit started and relive why I hate this fucking game.
Steven. Man, stop being a bitch. You know you love Fortnite.
I've been playing Duo Fill all day long.
I've gotten like 2 wins of it.
Dude, I've won more Duo Fills than I've won with money. Seriously.
Your mama.
You shut your bitch ass up and stop talking shit. You gotta focus on your game, bro.
Look at my game. I got only a second, bro. How many kills did I have? How many kills did you have? Yeah, and I'm always last when I play with you, right? I get it. Pleasant. Let's go.
I mean, shit. I'm just... Stop being a fucking faggot. That's all you gotta start doing. Just be a fucking loser.
I wish I could stop being a loser and be a... I wish I could be a winner, Nathan, but that would involve me not playing with you. So...
What is your goddamn problem, bro? Like, do you need your ass beat? Like, do you really need your motherfucking ass beat?
No, I just need a good teammate.
Like, it sounds like you need an attitude adjustment.
No, I just need a good teammate.
Something ain't right with your bitch ass, faggot. Really not in the mood to fuck. I knocked your bitch ass out. I don't even want to talk about it. Cause I can't fucking meet you, sir. Ain't no chance.
Good. Stop talking.
Whatever you gotta say, little nigga.
At least I get to do a 2v4, which is better. Because I have a good teammate on my side. Modern?
Yeah, they're pushing me on where they are.
Gotcha.
Guy's gonna shoot me down, cool. Fucking mats. Oh my god, don't finish, bro. No fucking mats, no they are.
It's okay, you would have lasted longer than Nathan in a duo match. There's a make it down here for you, bro. I left a mini too. Do I want one? Yeah.
Yeah.
I got a gold scar and a gold heavy. I'm set. I got another mini for you.
No one looted this chest down here.
I thought you said you were gonna shut up.
What'd you say, you faggot looking motherfucker?
I thought you said you were gonna shut up.
You shut your bitch ass up, Stevie. You ain't impressing nobody. You're the one that like to beat your ass. Shut the fuck up, dude.
Nah, you can't beat my ass, dude.
Fucking dipshit fucking loser.
Dude, like I said, if you were in this party and I was playing duos with Snuggles, I would no longer be a loser.
Mama.
It's all you say when you have nothing to say. It's fun. You wanna force me to play this stupid shit? I'm gonna fucking give you hell for it.
Your mama. Your mama's a dumb bitch, just like you.
That's nothing else that you can say.
I mean, you talking shit, so I'm just gonna say your mom is a bitch. I mean, what else you want me to say, faggot? I mean, I can't beat your ass. The words are meaningless. It ain't gonna do nothing. I'm gonna make you shut the fuck up. Because you know I can't beat your ass. I'm not in your face right now. But if I was, trust me, I would not be as brave as you are making yourself seem to be. So,
by the time you got here, you would have gotten over it. And we would have been smoking. Chill.
Because I just knocked you in the ass. This nigga was talking too much mad shit over on top of that fucking video game in this faggot. Love you, I can't leave it. So fucking. He needs a fucking good ass.
Are you okay? Are you having a bad day?
Steven, just the sound of your fucking voice makes me want to beat your ass. You like to talk shit, you know you're a meter dick looking motherfucker. And you couldn't do a goddamn thing.
You talking all that shit a thousand miles away from me, as this minute really makes me want to beat your ass. It's just because you're faggot enough to do some stupid shit like that for no goddamn good reason. You're a bitch. Fuck you. Fucking faggot. So you thought you were being funny because you made yourself look like a fucking cocksucker.
No, you made yourself look like a fucking cocksucker. Fucking man.
What?
You're trash. I'm dead. Fucking trees in my way, man. Give me a sec, I'm popping minis. Shield pot.
One dude's still underneath me.
I'm just thrashing this guy.
That's all you're good for?
Dead, dead.
He's dead.
Somehow alive, cool. Probably dead now. Circle.
There's a med kit up top.
I'm dead.
There's two med kits.
Grab
them. Yeah, I dropped my shield pop for it.
I'm just running as fast as the storm.
Pop it soon.
Go for it. Pop it now.
Here, I'm gonna leave this fucking med kit for you, bro. Right here. Come on.
Where are you? Oh, you're right next to me. Hold it.
Oh, that's Steven. Oh, of course he's staying in the storm like a fucking retard.
I popped a med kit, you fucking asshole.
Oh, no, that's my job, man. I gotta make him, so.
Good.
People fighting in the storm.
There's also guys right behind us.
I'm helping one right now.
Hold on, I'm popping it. Knock him.
I got one. This boy's rolling up right now. On the hill, on the top. I got him. Shit.
There's a chug jug right here. One of you. You're both equally low, so.
Let me get it.
Where is it? It's
right there.
I have it. I didn't mean to pick it up.
I was gonna say, am I blind? I don't think I'm
blind. That's my bad. I honestly didn't.
Nah, you're good.
I didn't even know I picked it up. It must have auto picked up.
Shit. Bro, I just keep flying and flying and flying.
I just hope you. I hope we don't get into a fight, because if I have to 1v4, we're fucked, because you guys are so weak.
I can hold myself up.
Yeah, but I'm worried about Nathan. He's trash.
They're banned right there.
Yo, as soon as you get the circle, turtle up. I'll make tunnels.
Go on to.
Like in the scrims. Oh shit, don't fight, don't fight. Nathan, don't fight. I know you fucking don't listen to me, you fucking shoot people for no reason, that's why we die. Please don't.
If he pushes you, if they start pushing, I will fucking shoot.
Alright, whatever, that's fine. But don't engage. He needs to heal up.
Oh
my god. We're pushing, we're pushing.
I gotta pop this shit.
What the fuck? God damn it. Dude, the bug is right here.
Knock three.
You stupid metal things.
Should I just fight this?
Spec me.
All dead?
Good stuff, good stuff, good stuff. Oh my god, that was screwed up.
What the fuck is shooting me?
On top of the hill. Roof again. You wanna circle the big car here?
I just jumped out of the middle of the first car. One of them did, two of them did.
Knocked one?
Good stuff.
Knocked one, 2v2, they both jumped at it.
One's on the right.
Yeah, one's on the right. One's trying to get the rev. Keep the pressure on, keep the pressure on. They're in the storm, I think. Oh, no, they're not.
Shield drop.
Got him.
Stop. 10 kill, baby. Good shit.
And look how many kills Nathan has. That's my fucking point, bro. You know it's a true fact that duos... Listen,
Steven,
it's a true...
Just so you know, you're judging me off a video game, so I'm gonna break it down real quick for you. Do you even have a motherfucking job, faggot? No, you don't. So shut your bitch ass up talking shit to me over a video game that don't matter. Because one, I'd beat your ass in real life. Two, I make more motherfucking money than you do, bitch. And three, I'm fucking bad and I can fuck your goddamn life up, faggot. Shut your goddamn mouth, you fucking loser. You video game, streaming, wannabe, optic scumpy looking motherfucker. Shut your faggot ass nerd. I'm fucking bitch. Shut the fuck up, faggot. Shut the bitch ass up, faggot. Shut the fuck up.
Thanks for watching the video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it.
Shut your bitch ass up. You're talking to a real nigga. Shut your bitch ass up talking shit, you fucking loser. Fucking right. Wanna be real motherfucker. Right. Ain't nothing but a fake piece of shit talking all that shit to me. Cause you got a friend in here. Shut the fuck up, you fucking loser.
I talk shit to you even when he's not in here, bro. What the fuck? Bro! You know I talk shit to you no matter what happens.
Nah, shut your bitch ass up, man. Shut up. Fuck you.
Alright, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video on that note. Yeah, this is Virus and Peace.